here we go. Palermo will play like this today. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here with the shoots. Well, great work by the keeper. Cleared his lines. Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan.
Weiser. Abbas.
Luis Suarez. There's some potential in this move. And in goes the cross. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. And there is some... Abiobi! And he knocks in the goal!
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Amiobi. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Agbonlahor. Abbas. The shot blocked by Mascherano. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Definitely a throw in there. Jordi Alba. Very good tackle. It could be a chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Weiser.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Late. Very, and he could get away here. Has to score. And there's the goal. Flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
It's given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Amiobi goes for goal! Wonderful save, had to really reach out for that. Going to take the corner. He goes for goal with his head.
shot on. A goal. Well, it's a shot to nothing, but it's one of the best goals he'll ever score. Bottom left from that distance, incredible.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. It's with De Jong. Sergio Busquets. That's one for the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's dropped the ball. He's through. The shot's on. Splendid goal here.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
5-0 and the game underway again. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
Well, they've gone and got it now, and maybe an opportunity.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Blows for the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking to the player.
Well, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Luis Suarez. Amiobi.
And now the shot!
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Abate. Mascherano clears here.
Well, that was ambitious, but the ambition very nearly paid off.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, it isn't a... open goal, but it's easy to mess these up. It looks a small target from that distance, but he keeps his cool, rolls it home.
Gagnon. Abbas.
He's kept it out.
Ci saranno 3 minuti di recupero. Griezmann. That's another foul, he has been booked. The second yellow card, a clear offence, and the player has to walk.
Well, having been booked, he didn't really have to go into that challenge. Having said that, I thought it was a fairly innocuous challenge.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
No, no, no. Real shock to the score.